Let's discuss what is blood pressure now. Blood pressure, or simply we'll be calling it as BP in short terms, it is a pressure exerted by circulating blood upon the walls of the blood vessels. So when used without further specification, it is actually referring to the arterial pressure, the pressure that is there in the arteries during the systemic circulation. So you already know what is systemic circulation, right? So blood pressure usually expressed in terms of systolic, that is a maximum pressure, and diastolic, that is a minimum pressure. So systole is referred to as when the heart is pumping the blood, and diastole means when the ventricles are actually filled with blood. So let's see what it is actually. For each heartbeat, blood pressure varies between systolic and diastolic pressures. Systolic pressure is peak pressure in the arteries, which occurs near the end of the cardiac cycle when the ventricles are contracting, while diastolic pressure is minimum pressure in the arteries, which occurs near the beginning of the cardiac cycle when the ventricles are filled with blood, right? So an example of normal measured values for a resting healthy adult human is 120 mm HE, it is mercury actually, systolic, and for diastolic it is 80. Now it is read as 120/80. So 120 is your systolic one and 80 is your diastolic one. So this is a normal blood pressure or normal BP that is there. We measure blood pressure by an instrument that we call as sphygmomanometer. Nowadays this sphygmomanometer is not used because it contains mercury and mercury is highly poisonous. Now we have automatic ones, right? So this is going to measure the systolic and diastolic. So these are the readings that come on the screen, the systolic pressure and the diastolic pressure, right? So nowadays we don't use the conventional sphygmomanometers because they contain mercury. So this is all about blood pressure. The normal blood pressure is 120/80. 120 is the systolic one and 80 is the diastolic one, and blood pressure in arteries is at a higher rate, okay? So as compared to veins, blood exerts more pressure in the arteries. That is why arteries have a thick wall.